In the heart of the Mojave Desert lies Sweetwater Penitentiary.
We house murderers, armed robbers, rapists.
A high-security prison with a long-standing tradition.
It's time! It's time!
For 10 years, Monroe Hutchin has been undefeated.
Monroe wins again!
This is your house. You own this place.
This was my house. I could get up and leave.
But Sweetwater is about to receive a new prisoner.
George Iceman Chambers remains undefeated heavyweight champion.
The word is, the Iceman's day of arrival is tomorrow.
Boxing's various governing bodies began stripping you of your title belt.
Who they think they're kidding? Everybody knows I'm the champ, and I'm gonna be the champ till I quit.
Now, the heavyweight champion from the inside.
In here. I'm the champ.
We'll meet the heavyweight champion from the outside.
Nobody can stand up to what I get.
You got the heavyweight champion of the world and an unbeaten prospect. Quit wasting time. Set the thing up.
Boy came up to me and said that if I fight some punk in here, he can maybe get me out quick.
You're a good champion. We got a champion right here, and he can kick your ass.
Everyone, take out the ceiling!
Well, rumor has it he took down one of his kidneys.
A lot of rumors in prison, you know.
I want you to fight him in the cage at a finish. You win, that's $4 million. And I think you can win.
Wesley Snipes.
I can take this guy and I don't need no help.
Bing Rames.
Ain't but one champ in here.
Peter Falk.
You better get ready to fight.
Michael Rooker.
Get me a situation right in here.
And Wes Studi. Two undefeated boxers.
Right time, right place, right circumstance. They all can be beaten.
An unprecedented event.
And if I knew I had to go to jail and see a fight like this, I'd have did a crime a long time ago.
One undisputed champion. Undisputed.